Take our lead, let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
But some analysts have identified a watery grave for any rocket hunks that manage to survive the intense heat of re-entry. For example, space-track.org stated on Twitter Saturday night that the Long March fell into the Indian Ocean north of the Maldives, an idyllic island chain off India's southwest coast.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.